I've heard that loads of you guys want to get levels. You all want to show off all the cosmetics and skins and the battle pass this season. You really want to do that, don't you? Well, listen up. This is the video you need to watch because this creative map is absolutely insane. But for literally every kill you get on this creative map, it's like two teams and you just fight. Every kill you get, you can get up to 2000 XP. But not only that, right, not only that, you can shake them down and you at least get 1500 XP, and you can shake them down multiple times if you cancel it and then redo it. Like, you can get so much XP in this. I was trying it and playing it yesterday and I think I leveled up twice within what, first half an hour. It is absolutely mad. So I know I thought to do this video, one, because I've done a sort of video like this before, and two, you want to level up in your battle pass, don't you? I don't have the battle pass at the moment, but I still want to level up, and this is the right video for you. So I hope you guys enjoy, and if there's any questions about this creative map, please let me know. I do know a bit about it, but to start with, you can have the start guns, the assault rifle, pump, and drum gun. You can use all these old guns that's not actually in the game now, or there's the option to use the new guns from the new chapter, or still some old ones. Excuse me. I normally went for the hammer assault rifle, but that's been taken out. So I'm gonna go with the assault rifle, the TAC, and I might go with the combat SMG. See, it's a chance to use the new guns, but also some of the old ones if you really, really miss them. But yeah, basically the challenge is to both fight and that miss. And the more you fight, the more XP you get. But the thing is with this map, like, it's not boring. Yes, it probably gets a bit... Oh, bugger. Oh, my aim's... Oh, God, so shake it down. That's 1,200. And it counts as elimination. That's 3,000 XP. It is so good. It is really good mode. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, spray me then. But it is such a good map. It helps you level up really, really quickly. Again, if there is any questions, do let me know about the map. I have been playing it for a while, and honestly, it is really, really... What's he doing? It is really, really useful. And also, not just about leveling up and stuff, practice your aim. You know, practice your aim with all the new guns or some of the old guns. You know, and also, as it is called Wolf versus Chickens, there is chickens to kill and there is wolves to kill. And look, shakedown, drop, nearly 4,000 XP. It is really good. It is really good. Yes, it can get frustrating. This is the thing about this map. Yes, it can get frustrating, but remember that just keep going, you'll be alright. You will level up so many times with this. If you stay on for like a good hour or two, you will easily level up at least twice, maybe even three times if you stick in it. But every kill you get, I haven't explained this, every kill you get, you do get coins. And as you can see, these are all mythic weapons. They are a bit more pricey. But the more coins you get, you can actually pick out your own loadout. And there is all legendary versions of all the guns you can get. There is troll items, so you can still have a bit of fun with it. There's special items. There's actually so much you can do. But not only about all the XP and all the guns, but every time your team reaches their elimination goal, a massive vault opens and you can get XP, mythic weapons, weapons you can't get in the vending machines. So actually it is really interesting. Again, you can change your skin, some more maps you can play in there. And yeah, snipers, the healing, shotgun, there's just all sorts. But while also you play, there is some sort of, let me just heal out. Because if you revive your teammate as well, forgot to say, you do get XP for it. I don't know how, stop moving. I can't remember how much you get, but you do get... Oh... Well, that's just a joke, really. You can respawn without the hassle of waiting for your team. But what I was saying, that you can go around... You see the sides of here opens in, what's that, an hour, I think that says. Yeah, there is a time limit on stuff, but... the more you play, the more you forget about it, and honestly... you forget about the time and you realise, you know, it's gone really quick and you can get into the vault. So obviously you've got nothing to worry about. And also, if there's not a lot of team, you can literally just play and kill the animals because you still get XP for that. Shake down once, shake down two, shake down three, shake down four, shake down five, nearly 7,000 XP. There you go. It is such a good map. You need to try it out. Get out. What was that? Oh! Oh! Oh my god, I can't believe, I don't know how I snarked that person, I've impressed myself there. And yeah, if you do go into the opposite team, you do deal a bit of damage. There you go, knocked him, shake down. Oh, shake down. Shake down. You still get loads of XP. From where? You still get loads and loads of XP. Respawn quickly, so you don't have to worry about waiting. Talk to me if there's any questions. Oh, you booger! Oh my god, get here. Shake down. Oh, oh. Give me that. It is Siphon as well. There you go, shake down. Get the XP going. Get XP. Yes, sometimes it does glitches and stop, but when you shake down and get the elimination, it like doubles it, so there's more XP there for you. Here he is, the OG school trooper's back. Get these, so it's all these camping. Oh my, I'm really sorry, my aim is not the best. Oh, okay, I didn't expect to get them. Get them both quickly before they kill me. And there you go. And it is Siphon, so that is very helpful. Make sure to kill him as well as knock him, so you can get the health back. But yeah, that is mainly it of it. Again, I've just nearly leveled up, I've got 8,000 more to go. But again, if there's any questions about it, please let me know. Hope you guys enjoy. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to subscribe also. And let me know if you want me to do any other creative maps. But yeah, see you later.